Hello, welcome back to another episode of Minecraft. Today I am joined by Gothic Behemoth, as per usual. Say hi.
Hello.
Let me just, there you go. Much better. So today we are going to be doing a very special episode, which was requested by a very wholesome person who goes
Yes.
by the name Elijah. So we shall be adding him to the shoutout check, and then we shall be doing his build. There we go. Let me get into the shoutout check first.
And we're going to be putting him in the
Premium.
premium section.
Or gold section.
Well, yeah, that's true.
Gold or premium, doesn't bother me.
So,
Bruh, they're just
Elijah.
ignoring my fucking. They're literally just starting up a whole new conversation ignoring me. The fuck, man? Bruh. Oh, okay.
I'm just seeing if it fits first.
And even if it doesn't, you can put another little sign underneath saying, in brackets for being a wholesome member of the community. Secret base. Bummer. Just do another sign underneath. Bases?
That's what I'm gonna have to do for now. We can figure it out later.
No, just put another little mini sign underneath.
Yeah, but that won't match.
Yeah, but that just looks silly. Instead of doing that, just do for being a wholesome member of the community. That's a lot shorter than that.
Now would you, I'll fix
Oh
that.
wait, no, it's not. That's definitely not shorter. That's actually longer.
Right. So yeah, thank you for that, Liza. And we're gonna be
And your
doing your
nephew.
yeah.
Yes, we shall be doing the build that your nephew wanted to see. I'm just gonna look down so we don't spoil it. Wait, did you close that? No, you didn't.
Because I thought you
I
started
don't know why I'm looking down in real life. It's not like it's gonna change.
it.
Oh, that really
Anyway,
hurt. I just cramped my
can
neck.
you guess where this build is?
You
Now
fuck
that you
off.
get
You're
out of the
ruining it.
way. Can you
Fine,
guess where
motherfucker.
this build is? Huge
Well, if you couldn't.
surprise.
It's right here. So far, we have built the. Well. It's the scaffold of it. I guess you could say instead of.
Yes.
I was about to say the base, but the base is the actual base, and that. I'm just making myself more confused. I'm just gonna stop.
So yeah, this is the secret base. We are going to put
Yes.
a
Yes.
teleporter. We're going to put a body swapper,
Got our little
time
spyglass over here.
machine, a time machine, and a generator.
Oh! You know what I just realized?
So we're gonna
Eventually.
change.
Oh, okay,
Yeah.
what? Yep, huh? What?
No,
Why is
what were
this
you
music
saying?
so goddamn loud? Eventually we need to build like a secret garage kind of thing. Like with a giant Batmobile or something in it. Where's the audio? Here it is. Turn the fucking music down, Jesus. Holy
Well, I'm
crap,
gonna
that's
get
loud.
started. We're
Why
gonna
is the
focus
music
on the
so loud?
torch
I swear I've
first.
turned this down before.
Well, you know what? You can focus on the walls if you want. I'm gonna focus on the floor.
Alright, I accept. Okay, that only shares one divider wall. That. Okay.
Well, it's all going to be turned into the same block anyway, so it doesn't really matter.
Yeah, understandable. Okay, so I'm gonna just do this. Let me
This is
get
going to look so good
all.
once it's done.
This stuff right out the way. I'm just gonna grab that actually. I'm gonna grab my shovel. I'm gonna move all of this, grab all of that. There you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, I got 6 stacks of the deep slate bricks. That's what I'm gonna start out with, like a classic villainous, kind of dark vibe going on. Just make it
Yes, it,
more
oh, it already looks
secret.
good. I just love it when I think of a design and it actually works out.
Oh, that does look good. Yeah, I'm glad I went with the bricks instead of the cobblestone, the cobbled for the walls.
Well, I actually wasn't thinking of doing that. I was just thinking of making it regular stone, but this looks so
Ooh.
much better.
What do you think we should actually put for these pillars right here? Just
Oh, I forgot to do the
fucking goddamn
blocks. They're in the chest.
it. Okay. Oh no, which blocks? Lodestone? Oh wait, no, that'd be for the secret build. Well, just select the box that you wanted for that pillar in the chest and I'll just use it. Just plonk it on me and I'll grab it and place it.
There you go.
Oh, couple. Okay, yep. Oh, okay, yep. That makes sense. That would continue style, so I understand. So, for this, do you want me to do like. Here, come have a look what I'm trying to show. So, do you want me to do like a loop one so it goes up like that, or do you want me to just leave it
Yeah,
two
keep it
pillars?
like that.
Like that?
Yeah.
Okay, so keep the loop. I can do that.
It adds depth.
It does. Right. I really do like this little wall here. It's actually giving me very cool vibes. Okay. Just a
I have to
little
say,
bit
this was a
more.
very cool suggestion.
I agree. We haven't actually built a secret base yet.
No,
Well, mine
but this
was
isn't.
secret at the beginning, but you know, not really a secret
This
base
isn't
'cause I've
really like
revealed
a
it.
secret base, like base of operations. It's more like a secret base full of tech, like the Batcave or something
Yeah,
like that.
exactly. That's why I wanted to do the that's why I suggested the
Batmobile.
Yeah, the Batmobile or the garage, just secret garage.
We can add more rooms
Yeah, we
in
can
the
always add on
future.
to this and kind of make separate parts of this build. We'll get the commenters to decide, you know, what they think would be a better idea. And obviously, we're going to give like priority suggestion to the person who actually suggested the build. So if, you know, they don't want to add anything more to it, we can just make separate rooms in a different area, like a secret.
Yeah.
Which is fine by me. It
The
actually gives
bricks
us more.
actually do match with the gray, like the
Yeah.
stone outline.
Just makes it look modern and old at the same time. Rustic. I'm saying rustic. I feel like that's the
I
word.
wanted to go for like a 90s secret spy sort of style.
Yeah. Like
How
kind of
about
something
that?
you'd see in like a family spy. Oh. Okay. Guess we'll have to cut it there for a bit because I have to go. I'll be back in half an
Okay.
hour, 45 minutes.
Wait, do you want me to continue? Want me to continue building?
I mean, I'll just put my guy in the corner here and you can continue to do it if you want. And you can focus on
Okay.
commentary and stuff until I get back.
Yeah, well, we can
Oh,
time
right.
that.
I'm gonna give you all this stuff. Oh shit, why am I not dropping it? Drop it, drop it. Thank you, drop it. All right, and I'm off. See ya.
Bye.
phone go. Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Hi. I think my mic is broken.
It is very echoey.
I can hear that. Okay. Well, there's not really much I could do about that. So that's I kind of just have to accept it. Because my mic, I think, is broken. I don't know why.
Well, I'm just building the secret base and Jai's gone out for dinner for a while. We're still recording, by the way.
I guess I'll play this while I wait. I gotta go find some bullshit.
If you wanna, if you wanna join the world and see what I'm doing.
Yep.
You're more than welcome to.
Yep. I think I piss. That's gonna be annoying. Nope, you know, no, glad everything will be fine, everything will be fine. There's Cole there, Rat Boys. Morpher. Ah, Morpher. Ah, piss, I became paralyzed.
Are you playing Pokemon?
No.
Oh.
Nice. is my mic working?
Yep. Noah. Okay.
Dean?
Yeah.
What was your question?
I was gonna say.
Yeah?
Yeah. I was gonna say, after this, would you like to do some reactions?
I will if I'm allowed to. Because I may have to do something after dinner, but after I finish what I'm doing, I should be able to.
Okay. Just when Jai gets back. I think this was the only Minecraft episode we had planned. So I'm just thinking of what we're going to do afterwards.
I got fair enough. So do I just have to remain patient and just... Hold on, I may have to go... I should be back though, but if I'm not, then I'll text you on Discord.
Okay.
Yeah?